should be able to make the fermented spider eye. This and this, yes. And this. I hope this works. This, my god, if it doesn't. Oh, potion of weakness. Okay. Is it the glowstone? No, I think it's the redstone that makes it stronger. Or last longer. Yeah, because redstone equals time. Yeah, it should work. There we go. But now we have a little mission. So I'm pretty sure. Oh no. Crab. I was an idiot. Shit. One fell back in there. The other one's upstairs. What? It had to have been the ladder. Oh no. Crap. Oh no. Uh-oh. shit. Basically what I wanted to do was this. Crap, they're out now. And now I'm stuck in here. Hi. Come get me. Go in the fucking hole. I can do the water. Yes! Okay, that's one. Oh, Good night, people of the YouTube. Have a wonderful winter. Not. Oh, man. I'm gonna start taking most of this down. Basically, once I get up here, just put that there, and then I'll put that there. That should work. Hi. Stay in there. Hi. How you guys doing? Okay, so they should be safe in there. Now what I'm gonna do is, this should work if I splash it here. Okay, we're all weakness. Bada bing, bada boom. Now we wait. I wanted to split them up because I was scared that if one changes before the other, they were gonna attack each other. I didn't want that. So, now we wait for them. So yeah, I think... Let's see here... Yeah, he has it. Or, he has it. I have it like that. I think I'm gonna keep it like this. Not that bad. And like so. And now what I want to do is go upstairs. I need orange. Yeah, because I need to finish this. Was that? I think that was. Yeah. That noise scared the crap out of me. Librarian. Are you gonna change? Damn it! You guys. Oh, my items are gone! Shit. Oh god. Thank you. Am I seriously gonna have to protect them from ow? Alright, so if I have it like that, this side's gonna go like this. I think that's gonna be like the enchanting room. And I think I'll have the entrance like, oh hello. I think I'll have the entrance like here. No. Where is he dying? Okay, you two need to go in a room. I think he's upstairs. Yes, go in there, go in there, go in there. I'm gonna block this off. Okay, good, 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 good. Because I don't feel safe with them. I have no idea how that zombie got in here. Guess I did it now. I want maybe like this, yeah. So there you have it, guys. I think that's going to be it for this episode. I mainly just wanted to get the house going, and then there was issues with the villagers there, but I'm happy with what I've done so far. Decorating will certainly come next episode, as well as the cave down there. I think I might pretty up the space that's hollowed out in here too, just so you have something nice to look at when you look outside. But yeah, I think that's all I want to do for now. All I'm gonna do off camera is kind of get a little more organized. Yeah, so thank you guys for watching. Feel free to like, comment, and or subscribe, and as always, bye for now. Thank you guys for watching, and be sure to leave a like if you've enjoyed, as it does help me out a lot. If you like the music you're currently listening to, click the music icon. And if you want, check out my other various social medias by clicking the logos or by checking the description box down below. Also, don't forget to check out my fellow YouTube friends in the list on my channel to the right side. And of course, don't forget to subscribe and be a part of the Clowder today. It's like chowder, but with cats.